So this is man's future, to bask in the sunlight, bathe in the clear streams, and eat the fruits of the earth with all knowledge of work and hardship forgotten. Well, and why not?